Letter G. Start with the magic C shape that touches the top and the bottom. Go straight up. Pick your pencil up and a little line across the middle. Lowercase g also starts with the magic C shape. So magic C, close it up, down into the ground as a hole digger, and hook. Make sure it's under the ground. G makes the G sound that you can feel in your throat.